Next one. Good Samaritan Hospital. In 1969, doctors performed Arizona's first kidney transplant at Banner Good Samaritan.
That's where I was born.